When you read the Bible, practicalize the Bible, personalize the scripture to your life. Personalize it to your life. This is the challenge we have. We come to church with our problem, but we forget the scriptures. The power, our stronghold.